More than 1,000 Ahmadi Muslims who had gathered at the Fath-e-Azeem Mosque eagerly awaited Huzoor's arrival.